Okay, this is Greenmount Cemetery in Burlington, Vermont. And this is the burial place of Ethan Allen. So this is Ethan Allen's burial site. That's an awesome gravesite. Ethan Allen, born in Litchfield, Connecticut. Died in Burlington, 1789, and buried near the site of this monument. This is General Ira Allen and Captain Lehman Allen. No. I think it says Heman Allen. I don't know. One tall monument. Greenmount Cemetery, burial place of Ethan Allen. Happy Memorial Day. It's not really a large cemetery. This one would be great to do at night. Although there's, looks like there's neighbors right next door. I already heard them over there chuckling. Take a walk through anyways. Out to be a really nice day. So, that's Greenmount Cemetery here in Burlington, Vermont. Not too big, but interesting. And of course, Vermont's own Ethan Allen is buried here. Pretty much the main reason that I came here today. So we'll get another shot of his site from a distance. Here's a good one. Probably the tallest one I've seen yet. Burlington Allen's grave. Rest in peace. Happy Memorial Day. Thanks for watching.